by zombies. I can hear them all over the place. Ah, here we go. Cavern. Oh, that worked out perfectly. That worked out freaking perfectly. I knew there were zombies. I can hear them breathing. I need to block this off though so I can get around. Put some freaking torches out here so I can see what's going on. Alright, that leads me somewhere. I'll mess with that later. Yeah, I know, zombie man. I'm gonna kill me some zombies. Shit. 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 Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh god, I totally screwed this up. Holy crap, dude, they came down at me. Alright, I gotta put some more shit up. Shit, I'm out of freaking torches. Damn it, dude, there's so many freaking zombies in here. I really wanna kill all the zombies, but I gotta get to them. Safely. Yeah, I know, zombie man. Shit, dude. Ah, I'm gonna die. Get out of the way. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Totally freaked this up, dude. I totally screwed that up. I am getting chased. Shit, man. I totally screwed that up. Alright, I gotta get out of here. I don't have to worry about anything coming this way. I'll mine up that way. Shit. That's an archer. I don't have a shield either. Ah, what a dick. Well, I got so much work to do down here, so I don't... like... it's a nice big cavern. That's what I was looking for, but shit. What the hell was that? That's a bat. Okay. That bat's freaking me out. Back up, dude. Jesus Christ, they're just gonna keep coming. Come on, guys. Just, yeah, I know. I'm gonna take you out, too. Frickin' bats, dude. More creepers. Ah, you piece of crap. Shit. Trying to put torches out and freaking creepers being assholes. Yeah, I know, I found some gold. I don't care. There's a lot of cool shit here, and I'll get it all, but I gotta freaking survive long enough to get it all. Not getting blown up by asshole creepers and zombies. Holy shit, dude. Ah, so many freaking monsters in here. God, I gotta at least stop some of these spawns. So I can start, you know, managing to... Dude, bat! Freaking bats are so annoying. What is that up there? That's a mushroom, isn't it? There's a lot of shit here. But a lot of shit I can't see and or get to right now. Just trying to not, like, get blown up. Freaking frack, dude. Alright, I think I survived long enough to... you know, that might let's start heading up here and putting some stuff out. Shit, man. Ah, I hate skeletons so much. Just sniping my ass. Okay, this is further up this way. There's lava. That's a good sign. I need the lava. Lava is very good. Damn it, dude. How many skeletons keep spawning, man? I don't like fighting in water here. They gotta be coming from, like, up there. Which, I'll eventually try and get up there and put some torches out, but... but, you know, I'm gonna do that shit right now. Damn it, dude. torches out up here. Build a little, like, walkway across. Fudge me, there's so many monsters. That's a freaking Enderman, dude. Why is there an Enderman in here? Alright, let me put some shit, I'm trying to avoid that. Go down there. And make some torches. God, there's so many freaking monsters in here. There's a shit ton of fucking Endermen too. Wow, that was a terrible idea. That was terrible. I'm gonna die. I gotta get out of here. So let me go down. Let me figure out where my out is. I think my out's this way. Oh crap. Oh crap. I'm dead. Holy shit. How did I not die? Oh Jesus. I'm so freaking dead here. Freaking frack, dude. Holy shit, this is starting to get bad. So many mobs over here. I gotta be able to get to them and get out, not die. Oh shit. Damn it, dude. Tigger was just in the house. So Tigger was just in the house. Your mom. Hi, your mom. Are you gonna watch my crappy ass Minecraft stream? So far, I've managed to almost get blown up by creepers like 6 times. Like, yeah, at least 6 times. If you want to watch other stupid videos of me getting blown up by creepers, I have a whole compilation of them on YouTube. Just go to Lord Kardax at YouTube.